Where is my
boots? I can't find my boots. I'm gonna go to here.
Walking next to you may seem to be just another little thing in the world you see, but the truth is it just means so much to me. Oh, I'm gonna wag my tail.
So today I actually wanted to make a video about alternative cheering gear. Alternative is just a word that means other than, actually, like something else. What I'm talking is about cheering gear that isn't a standard, like a tail, fluffy, a collar, like this, or ears, like this. I never put on ears, they don't look good on me. So yeah, we all know those standard cheering gears, like tails, ears, collars, things that catch an eye, that give you attention actually. We don't want attention by wearing this gear, I know that, but I mean, if you see a tail, you pretty much have to look at it. So I want to give another option, alternative cheering gear. Gear that doesn't catch any eyes for unnecessary reasons. Alternative cheering gear can actually pretty much be anything, from a plushie that you can carry with you, like a little dolphin plushie, stone you can paint, like this. But you have some feathers on the keychain you can make yourself, I don't know, bird chains or merchandise or gear or something you can wear, like a t-shirt. This, by the way, from Cheering Geeks, so you can't publicly get those, you can only like kind of earn those. You can get t-shirts. I actually recommend from my Redbubble shop. I will leave a link in the description of the shop and the video about the shop. I sell their merchandise like Dogkin t-shirts and Coyotekin and I'm Mysterian and I'm Otherkin. T-shirts with codes and words and sentences and symbols of their trophy and Otherkin related stuff. You can actually get like hoodies as well, Cheering gear stuff, Cheering Theta Deltas, patches like these to assemble your third type. You can get artworks, you can get other art pieces like little bottles with wolf fur in and stuff like that. You can find a lot on Etsy. But I highly recommend a necklace. You can get like a necklace of your third type, like I recently got one of my pink dolphin third type. I actually highly recommend getting those necklaces. They're that kind of like color, but catch a lot less eyes. But they're just as beautiful and just as much resemble you as who you are. I actually recommend Nonna Shop on Etsy. I will leave a link in the description. She made me this necklace. They have a lot of necklaces on sale with really, really uncommon dirt types, like an opossum or a goat or a cow or several kinds of birds. They have a lot of very uncommon third types because I never find any gear with pink dolphins, so I was very happy crossing this. She also makes custom things, so if you are like, I want a necklace of a dragon or of a mouse, but she doesn't have any for sale, you can just contact her and she will make you something. If you see a necklace of a tiger, but you want a keychain, or you want a magnet, or a bracelet, or earrings, or anything else instead, you can also just ask her, like, hey, can you make me a bracelet out of that necklace instead? And she will do those things. She's very, like, skilled. A little catch, her shipping does not include tracking, so if you're, like, international and you want tracking, please contact her about it and see what you can, like, get from her. She's a very skilled artist. Her stuff are very well packed, very safe, very beautiful. I will leave some pictures on the screen. I just really, really recommend her as someone to buy like cheering gear from. But yeah, you can buy like necklaces like these. The good thing about alternative cheering gear, it gets a lot less eyes and you can actually wear those on every single occasion. When you're young, you might not really notice it and realize it, but with growing up, I really experienced this. You can't wear any cheering gear at every place. For example, I can wear my collar in school without a problem, but I can't wear my collar or my tail or stuff like that on my work, because they don't allow me to wear those things at my work. Some cheering gear you can wear on some occasions, but not on all. While I can wear my collar on my school, some people of you might not be able to wear your collar at school. Why I can't wear my collar at work, maybe some of you can wear your collar at work. I'm just saying that some gear just doesn't fit the occasion, because it's socially not accepted or because of like rules, laws. Then there's a good solution to actually buy gear that is still gear, like a necklace or a t-shirt or a keychain, but doesn't really catch as much eyes or as much attention or can't be like forbidden by your work. Also a good thing is when your parents are not accepting over your tent, or if you don't know you're Aetherian, so you can't wear a collar or tail without like your parents being like, hey, what's going on? I also recommend tent to bring alternative chain gear like these. Books, plushies, necklaces, t-shirts, stuff like that. It really still resembles who you are. If you buy a t-shirt with I am Dorkin on it in Theta Delta, you can just see it from a game or something like that. I'm just saying that alternative terrain gear is often the better solution on terrain gear. Wearing a collar or tail can also result in bullying at your school, or bullying in your town or by family members. Most of you can't really, might maybe feel bad about this. You can like feel depressed or hurt. If you want to protect yourself because you're not as sensitive, but you still want to wear gear, you can buy alternative terrain gear. It will result in a lot less bullying. What are places to buy terrain gear and alternative terrain gear actually? Good places are Etsy. Etsy has a lot of roadkill and hunter terrain gear if you're looking for tails and furs. But it also has a lot of fake fur things like fake ears, fake tails. It also has a lot of alternative gears like necklaces, animal necklaces. It has a lot of artworks. It has a lot of artists will make like custom things. Wolf bracelets of wolf fur and necklace pendants with wolf fur in it. And let's see, you can find basically anything related to artworks that can be handcrafted. I actually also recommend AliExpress, eBay and Amazon for buying fake fur products, because for real fur, link in the description to a video about real fur from AliExpress and Amazon. It's very cool and I don't recommend buying from there. But for fake fur things like fake fur gloves, fake fur ears and stuff like that, Amazon and AliExpress are actually the cheaper option. I bought those for $5 at the convention. And actually regret spending $5 on them because I never wear them, because I don't think they look good on me. But if you go on AliExpress, you can actually find those ears for perhaps 15 cents or like $1. So I actually recommend AliExpress for pendants and necklaces, but just know that they might break a little bit more easy because they're often like plastic and not really real metal. They're like a plastic kind of metal, so cheaper. So necklaces and pendants might like die sooner. I really recommend making things yourself. That it's just as satisfying to wear or have with you, and it's just as beautiful and a lot of fun to create as well. Patches can usually be bought in local DIY stores or local like textile makers, clothing makers and shops. Patches can be bought all over the world, just Google a bit online. If you're looking for real fur after all, like real fur tails and stuff like that, I really recommend Etsy, like the better parts, American part and European part of Etsy. I recommend furtail.com, not tails, but tail. The tails variant is cool. It's Earth Fur on Amazon. It's a bigger American fur farm, but it's not as cool as Chinese fur farms. I recommend Clashier, which is actually a really good place apparently. I recommend checking out local taxidermists and local makers, like local horticulture collectors, local fur farms, and checking in there if you can directly brief from them. Going out on conventions and like comic conventions and cosplay conventions. Just, I really love my dolphin necklace. I'm really, really proud of it. Yeah, I really love my dolphin necklace, as you can see. It just, I think it looks like perfect. Like no color, but still like dolphin. So also little funny thing, I'm not sure if you can actually see it, but my color is kind of burnt into my skin. So yeah, I really recommend alternative terrain gear. I hope you will like some, you will find some, and get some. Yeah, I'm 18 years old. I have a beautiful necklace I really love. I am very busy lately, so I won't be making frequent videos. And I love you guys. I hope to see you soon in another video. Woof, PD.
I point out that I feel extremely in tone with colors today. Like I have a pink tail, I have blue pants, I have like this cute little t-shirt I got from my boyfriend with Stitch and Toothless. I like my outfit. And look, his pants is even more amazing because it has Care Bears on it, like little Care Bear faces, like over here, Care Bear. And I even have heart on my butt, like a Care Bear. I'm the most beautiful Care Bear ever.